irradiation of food. Yeah, they have this new process running gamma rays through vegetables. It kills off everything alive, every little microbe, and then they assume it's okay for us to eat it. Now, how would you like to eat radioactive broccoli?
Okay, well, we're going to take a call now.